tonight at 10 and KSL.com for Eyewitness News on Demand.